Okay, this is Brandon's last day of his 2 weeks handler's course, and we're just starting narcotics imprinting on his Hanoverian hound, Ruin, who shows wonderful, wonderful prospects as being a good narcotics detection dog. Take a look at this video. You're going to really like the drive of this pup.
He's crabby.
After this one, we'll add the next box if he stays at it like that.
He's grabbing the box and picking it up. This is Ruin doing his imprinting on his first narcotic.